Why not? I love jade, so. Okay. I forgot this was today. I know exactly where it will be. And it's supposed to have the Sonya gear. If it's her cat turn, I already have it. If it's her headband, I don't. We'll see. It's gonna be in that room with all the weird treasures in it. Not exactly sure how to get there. It's not that way. It's gotta be to the right. Think I hear it. Yep. I had both items. That's where I will be. Goro's treasure chamber. Alright, let's see if they have any new towers today. Hopefully. I got a late start. My schedule's all messed up. The combat is always a priority. Well, it's not new.
Sonya.
Love doing this by myself. Double Sonya's. Probably gonna get frozen a million times.
Fight.
No!
That's gonna... Okay, never mind. Bring it out, bitch boy.
No prisoners.
Hate Sub-Zero in this game. That's what he gets. How dare you use your slide move? Alright. Maybe Cassie and Jade. I have played a little Kombat League. I'll make a compilation of all that stuff. It's just not desirable when there's no skins that you want on the line. I already got the divorce skin and whatever the bottom two are. Next season I'll grind. Booyashaka! Booyashaka! Oh, that was smart. Good job, bro. There's my Cassie. Bad boy. Oops. Bad, bad balls. Done messed up now, boy. God, I love Jade. And I accidentally deleted a fight that I wanted to post in yesterday's video, so might as well play one more. It was a Cassie Jade fight. This is getting kind of boring. I'm just covering every tower. Fight. Get off of me. This is a block battle here. Oh. Let's go for four, baby. Odd. Here's your number four right here. Hey, no freeze ball. Can't touch me, bitch. Hey. Bye bye. Oh, I should have came in with the freaking kick. Oh, God. Ah, I sacrificed freaking brutality for a crushing blow. That one had brutality all over it. Crushing blow is just as good. Especially that one. Alright, let's try to do the other towers. Raid battles are gay. And group battles. Hopefully I get first. Because I ain't watching some guy. Oh, a lot of people just uppercut and do random shit. I like to have fun. Boom, boom, boom. I like bugs. I'm on a roll. Turkeys! Run another one? Here you go. Get your turkeys away from here. Nobody wants your stinking turkeys, Cabal. No more turkeys for you. Now that's a lot of damage. Okay, come on now. That was a good run with Devorah too. I'm happy. Now I'm gonna get last, cause I always get last. No psyching myself out. I'm last. Never first. Never. Every time I do that, it throws me up top. Sonia, Sonia. Fight. Your armor, go, go, go. Alright, I'm gonna give you armor. Wait for him to hit, and then do a crushing blow. There you go. Hit the health, he gets it still. That's right. Screw you, convoy. Thank you. Oops. Want that crushing blow. Come on, bitch. Ah, God damn it. Get him, Sindel. Oh, nice. There you go. Good stuff, guys. That was fun. It's good to see other people's playstyles. I wasn't trying as hard as I would have been if I was in first. Let's try that again. Yeah, I gotta move up the rankings on that Race Against Time, because it's a Sonya skin this week. I'll get it done. I missed the Cabal skin last week by a, like, 0.01 percentage, I guess. When I went to sleep, I was like 4.5%. And then I got bumped to 5. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Shut up, dog. Fellas, let's do it. Oh man, that was a good comeback. Thanks, guy. Thank you. One, two, three. Oh no, it's one short. Very nice. Good job, fellas. Freaking guy in the bottom was holding out on health like they always do. If I play third, I know I'm not gonna basically play, so. But they just hold out on a little bit of health. I almost had him. Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's see. This tower cycles in 2 days. Really nothing else new. I showed you guys the crypt event. I had everything, unfortunately. Sonya and Kotal. Yeah, I had those. So they're just gonna be releasing stuff like that in the crypt. Like that was from the Season of Blood. So it'll go to the next season, Season 2. And they'll have all the crypt events. They'll eventually be like, and then they're gonna sell like an Ultimate Edition. You'll be able to buy everything with time crystals. I'm just waiting for more stuff to come out. I snagged a Jade one too. Never gonna use it. And all of them, if you don't have the skin you're looking for, it's almost guaranteed that you have the variant. So just hit start when you pick the character and it'll change its color. Alright, I shall do some Combat League and stuff like that. Peace, Guppets.